closing the panes. First of all, turn the pane back until it moves against the spring at the top and is fully parallel with the slot at the bottom before sliding along, and slide towards until it just closes with the adjacent pane.